Hey everyone, this is John from Bell Wine Cellars. I thought we'd give you a little March 2022 update. Right now we are actually topping some of our barrels. Every month or so, you have evaporation of the wine through these oak staves. And it amounts to roughly a liter a month. So what we end up doing is taking one of the barrels, I usually select something of similar quality to top the barrels, the other barrels in different lots. We take one barrel, we attach this wand to another barrel that we've actually chosen, and we pressurize the wine with inert gas like nitrogen or argon, and we can use this wand to fill these barrels back up to the top. So this is something we have to do regularly to maintain the health of the wine. As you know, when you have oxygen exposed to wine, you can end up spoiling the wine. So we have to prevent that. Yes, we have a larger volume that won't spoil as quickly, but still, every month or 2 month maximum, we need to go and top those barrels back up to protect the wine. So we're going through a round topping the 2020 reds and also the 2021 reds and even the Chardonnay. We are also about to bottle. In 2 weeks, we'll be bottling our Sauvignon Blanc, Rosé, Bay Rosé, Scoundrel Red Blend, and the Sierra Foothills Syrah. So this is our winter bottling, usually the short-term reds and the white wines from the previous harvest. So that's what's going on at Bell right now.